Iowa's COVID cases continue to rise. The state health department's new numbers show nearly 3,900 people tested positive for the disease over the past week. That's roughly 1,100 more cases than were reported the week before. The number of patients hospitalized with COVID is also up. 137 Iowans are in the hospital with the virus. 13 of those patients are in the ICU. The state health department reporting one additional COVID death since last week.